If Filmora 9 is crashing and or lagging for you, there are usually a few reasons that you can pinpoint why it's happening for most users. This video is sponsored by the good people at Filmora. Today I'm going to walk you through three of the top reasons, and let's get to it. The number one reason your Filmora 9 software might be giving you issues is that your computer does not meet or exceed the minimum system requirements. For Windows users, that requires using at least Windows 7 or better as an operating system, with an Intel i3 for basic editing and an i6 or better recommended for HD and 4K videos. All of this information is located on the Filmora Tech Spec page. This is where you'll be able to find your graphic card requirements, your disk space allotment, and the internet connection you'd need to register the software, access services like FilmStocks, or even upload to YouTube. I'll put links to all of this down in the description, where you can also find links to the requirements if you're running on a Mac. The number two reason why your software might be lagging or crashing is that you haven't updated your system drivers. Let me show you how to do that in Windows 10. Down in your search bar, type in Device Manager. When you open this up, you will see all of the devices listed within your system and options for you to update those drivers. One of your most important is your display adapters. Here I'm using a Radeon RX 580 series graphics card. If you right-click on that, you will see an option to update the driver. Click on that, and in the pop-up window that opens, choose the top option to automatically search for updated drivers across the internet. If you've got the most recent drivers installed and operating, Windows will tell you that, but if it finds a new one, you can install those right here. The other thing you want to look at is your processor. Now, I'm running an 8-core, 16-thread processor, which is why you see so many threads all listed in here. But right-click on the first one, choose Update Driver, and search the internet to make sure that your processor has the most updated drivers installed and ready to run the software. It's also good to make sure all of your other systems have their drivers updated as well, including your firmware. But now you know where to find these things and make sure your system is up to date and running the updated drivers that Filmora 9 requires. The third reason your Filmora 9 software might be lagging or moving slowly is you haven't turned on the GPU acceleration. Go up to the File tab, scroll down to Preferences, and click on Performance. These first two GPU acceleration options should have a check in the box next to them. Make sure every time you open Filmora and start a new project that these two are enabled. You can also enable proxy settings down below, but these two at the top are the ones that are going to really make sure that your software is working in unison with your graphics card. An extra added bonus tip is to always make sure you're running the most updated version of the software on your computer. Make sure you visit the Filmora website and download the latest update today. There you go, the big top three. I hope that was helpful. And if you want to learn more Filmora tips, tricks, and techniques, click on the video on screen now or the ones I'll leave down below. Peace.